Organic gardening is as popular as ever, and the methods we use plays a critical role in our health and the health of the planet. There are many different all-natural fertilizers you can use in your garden or with potting soil. Some of these fertilizers can be made or collected at home using common items from your pantry or your backyard. Here are six of our favorite DIY fertilizers for a variety of needs. 1. Banana peels. We eat bananas for the potassium, and roses love potassium too. Simply bury peels in a hole alongside the rose bush so they can compost naturally. As the rose grows, bury the peels into the soil's top layer. Both of these approaches will provide much-needed potassium for the plant's proper growth. 2. Eggshells. If you've ever used lime on your garden, then you know it comes with lots of benefits. Chiefly, it helps lower the acidity of your soil for plants that don't like acid, and it provides plants with a lot of calcium, which is an essential nutrient. Lime itself is an all-natural fertilizer that you can buy at the garden center. But if you'd rather save some money, there is a cheaper way to get the same benefits. Simply wash out the eggshells from your kitchen, save them, and crush them to use in your garden. It turns out that eggshells are 93% calcium carbonate, which is the scientific name for lime. 3. Coffee grounds. Coffee grounds come with a lot of uses, but one of their best is as a fertilizer. Lots of plants such as blueberries, rhododendrons, roses, and tomatoes thrive best in acidic soil. Recycle your coffee grounds to help acidify your soil. There are a couple of ways to do this. You can either top dress by sprinkling the used grounds over the surface of the soil, or you can make coffee to pour on your gardens. Soak up to 6 cups of used coffee grounds for up to a week to make garden coffee. Then use it to water your acid-loving plants. 4. Tree leaves. Rather than bagging up the fall leaves and putting them out on your curb, collect them for your garden instead. Leaves are rich with trace minerals. They attract earthworms, they retain moisture, and they'll help make heavy soils lighter. You can use leaves in 2 ways. Either till them into your soil or use them as mulch to both fertilize your plants and keep weeds down. 5. Kitchen scraps. Put your kitchen and garden waste to work by making your own compost. Compost releases nutrients slowly, which means a well-composted garden can go a year or two without requiring reapplication of fertilizer. Compost also helps the soil retain moisture, which is essential for vegetable gardens to thrive during hot, dry summers. 6. Grass clippings. If you have an organic lawn, make sure to collect your grass clippings to use on your garden. 1/2 inch to 1 inch of grass clippings makes great weed-blocking mulch. It is also rich in nitrogen, which is an essential nutrient for most plants.